these days, in order not to be poor, you have to be rich.
Could you explain? Life,
if you want to have the standards of life, a normal car, not a jalopy, and a normal phone, and camps, and this, and not have less than society, and not be poor, you have to be rich to uphold all that.